Well, welcome everybody. It's a chilly evening to come out and brave the elements, but I'm so glad you're here. And all you folks who are visiting us virtually, welcome to you too. We got a wonderful concert tonight. The Coffee House is continuing our 57th year of hosting great music and poetry. After taking care of expenses, we always try to share donations with a worthy organization, which tonight is Freedom's Food Pantry. If you're watching online and wish to donate, go to the-coffee-house.com/live and click on the tip jar. Coffee and other drinks and treats over the corner there are provided by Plymouth Church and Jan Ivy Iverson. Any money you donate for them will go to one of the worthy causes Plymouth supports. So please be generous. Tonight, that worthy cause is Guest House, who provide meals, shelter, training for men who are changing their lives. So good cause and great food. There will be a 10-minute intermission after the first set. This evening's show is a co-bill of two fine groups, the duo Kitchin and Granzow, and the trio Eccentric Acoustic. The Kitchin Granzow duo is Gary Kitchin on guitars, vocals, and harmonica, and John Granzow on guitar and vocals. Gary and John have performed together for years, including as founding members of the wonderful folk rock and blues group aptly named the Dirty Dishes, who graced our stage in previous years. Their devotion to the music and high energy will warm all of you in the audience on this mid-February show. Without further ado, let's bring up Gary Kitchin and John Granzow.
Thank you, Mr. Iverson.
Yes.
Welcome, everyone, to the Flamingo Club. That was last night. This is a welcome to the Coffee House. And people who are watching this stream, welcome to the stream.
Hi. I know I tuned up earlier, but
yeah.
2 seconds.
So, that's Granzow. I'm Kitchin. Our fingers are itching. So quit your bitching and dig these songs we're pitching. All right.
Count it off.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Baby said we traveled on the 1 after 9:09. A move over, honey, traveling on that line. Move over once, move over twice. Come on, baby, don't be cold as ice. Said you're traveling on the 1 after 9:09. Better not to go when I'm better on my bended knees. You're only fooling around with me. Said move over once, move over twice. Come on, baby, don't be cold as ice. Said we're traveling on the 1 after 9:09. Got my bags, run to the station. Real man said he got the wrong location. Got my bag, I run right home. And then I find I got the number wrong. Traveling on the 1 after 9:09. Move over, honey, traveling on that line. I said, move over once, move over twice. Come on, baby, don't be cold as ice. Said we're traveling on the 1 after 9:09. Got my bag, run to the station. Rail man said, we got the wrong location. Yeah, I'm a bang. Run right home.
Run right home.
Well, then I find I got the number wrong. Well, I said we're traveling on the one after 909. Move over, honey, traveling on that line. I said I'll move over once, I'll move over twice. Boom, baby, don't be cold as ice. Say we're traveling on the one after 90. Say we're traveling on the one after 90. Say we're traveling on the one after 909.
All right. All right.
Ow, ow, ow.
We always start out with our first song. This will be our second one.
Okay. Remember how this goes?
Yep. Start it off.
You're so sweet, you're so fine. I want you all and everything just to be mine, 'cause you're my baby. Yes, you're my love. I'm just a cheapster for your love. You slide so good, your bones so fair. I see the universe reclining in your hair, 'cause you're my baby. Yes, you're my love. I'm just a jeepster for your love. Just like a car, you're pleasing to behold. I call you Jaguar if I may be so bold, 'cause you're my baby. Yes, you're my love. Wild winds blow upon your frozen cheeks. The way you flip your hip, it always makes me weak, 'cause you're my baby. Yes, you're my love. Oh, girl, I'm just a jeepster for your love. Motivation is so sweet. Your vibrations are burning up my feet, 'cause you're my baby. Yes, you're my love. Oh, girl, I'm just a jeepster for your love. Oh, girl, I'm just a vampire for your love.
Yeah, okay, right there.
All right. Maybe all the first time is it the T-Rex, right?
Yeah.
Might be the first time T-Rex got played in the coffee house. I'm not sure about that.
Of course, we're following those guys a couple weeks ago who played Psycho Killer.
Oh, he did.
It was another first time through, I think.
Yeah, this thing.
Okay. Apparently, we have cover tunes. Things we played many times. All right. Oh, wrong song. Oh, no.
She grew up in an Indiana town, had a good looking mom, who never was around. She grew up tall, she grew up bright, with the Indiana boys and the Indiana nights. But she moved down here at the age of 18. Blew the boys away, it was more than they'd seen. I was introduced, we both started grooving. She said, I dig you, baby, but I gotta keep moving on. Dance with Mary Jane, one more time to kill the pain. I feel summer creeping in and I'm tired of this town again. I've been told, never slow down, you never grow old. I'm tired of screwing up, I'm tired of myself, I'm tired of this town, I'm tired of this town. Now, oh my, oh hell yes. Honey, put on that party dress. Tell me a drink, tell me a song, tell me to come, cause I can't stay long. Last dance with Mary Jane, one more time to kill the pain. I feel summer creeping in and I'm tired of this town Square. She's standing in her underwear, looking down from a hotel room. Nightfall will be coming soon. Oh my, oh hell yes. Gotta put on that party dress. It was too cold to cry when I woke up alone. So I hit the last number and I walked to the road. Let's dance with Mary Jane, one more time to kill the pain. Summer creeping in and I'm tired this town again. Good old Mary Jane. Get rid of this thing.
You should introduce this next one.
Uh-oh, what is the next one? Mm-hmm, okay. Well, we had a friend who passed. How many years has it been now?
Oh, man. 10?
Yeah, something like that. I don't know if you've ever known Rick Olson or heard him play. He was a good songwriter, and he wrote this song that we're going to play. Oh, wow. Moonshine. there's a song called Blues Through the Night. And it was always fun to go and play with Rick. I used to get together with him on Thursday afternoons. I was working nights, so I could stop over. That was my day off. And then we just sit around and drink coffee. And it was a coffee jam, so we just played all day long. Good times. And he's been to John's house many a time, too. Yep. Well, good job, Scott. All right. So, this was called Blues Through the Night. I had the blues this morning, had the blues all through the night. I had the blues this morning, had the blues all through the night. Well, I one of these days I wake up and you know it's bound to be alright. I had the blues for you, baby, had the blues all through the night. I had the blues for you, baby, had the blues all through the night. Well, now one of these days I wake up, you know it's bound to be all right. Jump on it, son. Well, I see your face in the morning sun. I hear your voice in the rain. I ask myself, well, time and again, will it ever be the same? I have the blues for you, baby, the blues all through the night. Well, all the times I love you, bound to be all right. You said you love me, you always be mine. You said you love me till the end of time. Why don't you treat me the way you used to do?
all the time I loved you. I know that you would never be true. I had the blues this morning, had the blues all through the night. I had the blues this morning, had the blues all through the night. Well, now one of these days I wake up and you know it's bound to be alright.
Rick Olson. Yeah, I miss that guy. Yeah, he was a fine guitar player, too.
Okay. This is where we do our angel thing.
The angel thing. Angel's envy.
Yeah.
Well, I hope everyone's feeling good. Made it through the cold weather, so that's good. It's nice and warm in here. All right. Mm-hmm. Everybody's a dreamer, everybody's a star, and everybody's in movies. It doesn't matter who you are. There are stars in every city, in every house and on every street. And if you walk down Hollywood Boulevard, their names are written in concrete. But don't step on Greta Garbo as you walk down the boulevard. She looks so weak and fragile, that's why she had to be so hard. But they turned her into a princess and they sat her on a throne. But she turned her back on stardom because she wanted to be alone. You can see all the stars as you walk down Hollywood Boulevard. Some that you recognize, some that you hardly even heard of. Oh, people who worked and struggled and sorrowed for fame. Some who succeeded and some who suffered in vain. Rudolph Valentino looks very much alive, and he looks up ladies' dresses as he sadly passes by. Avoid stepping on Bela Lugosi, cause he's liable to turn and bite. But stand close by Betty Davis, cause hers was such a hard life. And if you covered him with garbage, George Sanders would still have style. And if you stamped on Mickey Rooney, he would still turn round and smile. But please don't tread on dearest Marilyn, cause she's not very tough. She should have been made of iron or steel, but she was only made of flesh and blood. And you can see all the stars as you walk down Hollywood Boulevard. Some that you recognize, some that you hardly even heard of. People who worked and suffered and struggled for fame. Some who succeeded and some who suffered in vain. Everybody's a dreamer, everybody's a star,
Everybody's in showbiz. Doesn't matter who you are. And those that are successful, be always on your guard. Success walks hand in hand with failure along Hollywood Boulevard. I wish my life was a non-stop Hollywood movie show. A fantasy world of celluloid villains and heroes. Cause celluloid heroes never feel any pain. And celluloid heroes never really die. You can see all the stars as you walk down Hollywood Boulevard. Some that you recognize, some that you hardly even heard of. Or people who worked and suffered and struggled for fame. Some who succeeded and some who suffered in vain. La la la. A non-stop Hollywood movie show. A fantasy world of celluloid villains and heroes. Because celluloid heroes never feel any pain. And celluloid heroes never really die.
Thank you. That's a sweet song, huh?
Woo. Now you get that angel reference, don't you?
Yeah, right. Ah.
We didn't already do Atlantic City, did we? No.
Mm-mm. Okay.
It's a Bruce Springsteen song. Some of these are things we played in the past. There's one coming up I'll mention a little later. But yeah, this was on a Bruce Springsteen night we did this.
It was the
Watkins Glen.
Watkins Glen thing, yeah. We had to do some Allman Brothers on that one.
Yeah. Most of you probably remember Brett used to put these together, and he had a theme.
Food pantry benefits.
Yeah, the themes were always so wonderful.
Yeah.
So that was a lot of fun. But anyway, Bruce Springsteen, Atlantic City.
Well, they blew up the chicken man in Philly last night. He was his house too. Out on the boardwalk, they're getting ready to fight. Gonna see what the record boys do. Well, those trouble busting in from another state, and they can't get no relief. Going to be your makeup on and fix your hair up pretty. job, but they're hard to find. There's winners and losers, and I'm south of that line. Well, I'm tired of getting caught on that losing end. So I talked to a man last night, gonna do a little favor for him. Everything dies, baby, that's a fact. But maybe everything that dies someday.
John, I've never been to Atlantic City. Only when I was playing Monopoly.
Well, that man over there told me all about it.
Yeah.
The chicken man was a real guy, and the house really did get blown up.
Sounds like a good place to eat.
Yes, this one. I should back away from the microphone.
All right. Chains, my baby's got me locked up in chains, and they ain't the kind that you can see. Oh, these chains of love got a hold on me, yeah. Chains, I can't break away from these chains. I can't run around because I'm not free. Oh, these chains of love gotta hold me big, yeah. I'm gonna tell you, pretty baby, I think you're fine. I'd like to love you, but I'm in prison by these chains. My baby's got me locked up in chains, and they ain't the kind that you can't see. Oh, these chains of love got a hold on me, yeah. Pretty, believe me when I tell you, your lips are sweet. I'd like to kiss them, but I can't break away from all of these chains. Oh, baby's got me locked up in chains, and ain't the kind that you can't see. Oh, these chains of love got a hold on me, yeah. Chains, chains of love, chains, chains of love, chains, chains of love. Be honest, how many people thought it was gonna be LaGrange?
Yeah.
Hey, Bruce. Carol.
Really different playing in here than it is in my front room.
What is
a sing along.
If you want to.
You don't know it, but you will.
Yeah, it's easy to figure out.
In about 30 seconds, you're gonna figure it out.
So there's a primary election next Tuesday. And there's one in November too, I hear.
So, belt it out.
And I know I probably shouldn't say this, so I won't. Oh, never mind. When I go to the polls on election day, I have a pencil in my hand. Here's what I say.
Throw the bums out.
Throw the bums out.
Throw the bums out.
I throw the bums out.
Well, they ain't doing nothing. Throw the bums out.
When I go to work, I gotta earn my pay. Can't do your job, then get out of the way.
Throw the bums out.
I throw the bums out.
Throw the bums out.
Throw the bums out.
Well, they ain't doing nothing. Throw the bums out.
I pay my taxes, Lord, I pay my rent, and I want to know where my money went. Throw the bums out.
Throw the bums out.
Throw the bums out.
Throw the bums out.
Well, they ain't doing nothing. Throw the bums out. Well, there once was a thing called the compromise. Look in your history book, open your eyes. Throw the bums out.
Throw the bums out.
Or throw the bums out.
Throw the bums out.
Well, they ain't doing nothing. Throw the bums out. Yeah, you sling your mud, you tell your lies. Now I'm gonna cut you down to size.
Throw the bums out.
Throw the bums out. Well, they ain't doing nothing.
Throw the bums out.
I'm a Democrat, labor unionist and all that stuff, but I'm retiring now too. But if you do back Donald Trump, don't bother going to vote in November because it's all rigged anyways. What's the point? Stay home, don't go. Okay. It's rigged anyway.
It's hard to have patter about somebody else's songs, but in this particular case, I'm going to make an exception. The next song by the Rolling Stones is called Wild Horses. I actually have like two firsts that I used it for. One was when I saw my wife for the first time, and I said, I have to go and get my guitar from my apartment. And I'm sure that she'll give me the opportunity to serenade her. Well, yeah, it took many, many months, but yeah, eventually. But the other one was Ruth and Sandy.
She married you anyway?
Yeah, she married me anyway. The other was Ruth and Sandy. The first time they ever invited me to play at the old coffee house, I did this song. I was scared to death. Anyway, it's a little better now. Let's see.
Oh, yeah. Childhood living. It's easy.
Through my hands. watched you suffer. A dull aching pain. Now you decided to show me the same. And no sweeping exit or off stage light. And I know I've dreamed you a sin and a lie. Well, I have my freedom, but I don't have much time. And faith has been broken. Tears must be cried. Let's do some living, and after we'll die. Wild horses, come on, drag me away.
Giddy up.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Well, we thank you for coming out tonight. It's a cold night out there. A little windy. Hang out your car door when you open it up. Hey, Rob.
It's chilly out there, isn't it? It's,
it's rather cold.
You need a coat.
You might say it's cold outside.
You might. You might just say that. Oh. And then you pause.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Okay. It is cold outside. Well, it's cold outside. I'm freezing my fingers and toes. Well, it's cold outside. I'm freezing my fingers and toes.
that's just the way that it goes. Well, I wish I was in Jamaica, laying out on the beach with my sweet little woman right within my reach. It's cold outside. Well, I'm freezing my fingers and toes. We're living in Wisconsin, that's just the way that it goes. Fingers and toes. It's cold outside. I'm freezing my fingers and toes. When living in Wisconsin, well, that's just the way that it goes. I wish I was in a fine hotel, laying in a big hot tub with my sweet little baby, doing the rub-a-dub-dub. It's cold outside. When living in Wisconsin, it's just the way that it goes. Sweet little woman, just driving each other wild. It's cold outside. I freeze my fingers and toes. We're living in Wisconsin. Well, that's just the way that it goes. We're living in Wisconsin. Well, that's just the way that it goes.
Thank you for coming tonight. Streamers at home, we appreciate you. Love you, man. Stick around because...
Yes.
Oh, before we go, we want to thank Eccentric Acoustic for closing the show for us tonight. Thanks, guys. You'll enjoy that. It'll be about a 10-minute break. Grab some cookies, tea, coffee.
Can I unplug plastics?
Can we blog?
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks, everybody. Hope you enjoyed it.
Thanks.
Hope you enjoyed it.
Thanks again to Gary and Jenna. We have a 10-minute break coming up, as they said. But before you take off, check your tickets. We're going to do a little drawing right now.
Door prize.
A door prize.
50 people here. We did not guess there'd be 50 people here. Woohoo! All right. Ready? All right. Last three numbers, 936.
936. Woohoo. Anybody? 936. Anybody claiming 936? Oh, yes, right over here. Looks like we have a couple things. And we have one more for the Hershey Kisses.
Last number's 951.
951. Oh, there. Right over there. Woohoo. Okay, folks, we'll see you right after the break. Enjoy the treats, courtesy of Plymouth and Jan Ivy Iverson. See you then. I just want to sneak in a couple of announcements. Thanks to all our volunteers tonight. If you want to volunteer, and we always need help, check out our webpage, the-coffee-house.com/volunteer. Huge thanks to Jim Griffith, Andy Jaley, and for help with setup, and Mr. Higgins, who helped fix our lights over the week. And to Jan Ivy Iverson for providing help at the door and with treats. And of course, Plymouth Church for their generous hearts and providing us with refreshments and a home. If you want to receive emails for future concerts, the-coffee-house.com, contact us. Upcoming February 24th, the String Along Band with John Higgins plays music to soothe the savage soul, covering rock and roll, bluegrass, country, and classics from days gone by, and more. On March 2nd, Songs of Peace with David H.B. Drake and John Higgins. The show is a benefit for the wonderful causes supported by Plymouth Church, UCC. And on March 19th, we celebrate a longtime friend and performer at the Coffee House, John King, who passed away in November. To honor his memory, Brett Chemnitz will lead a group of friends performing a body of music that John made his own with his remarkable voice and devotion. Just wanted to say a few words about our main act tonight, our second act tonight, Eccentric Acoustic, is a trio featuring Ruth Williams on mandolin, Sandy Staling on guitar, and Scott Emmons on bass. They perform a wide variety of music, ranging from swing-era jazz and country blues to more contemporary country folk and Americana. Ruth Williams started singing harmony while doing the family dishes, which is why she ended up temporarily with the Dirty Dishes Band in Gary Kitchin. Yeah, we have it on tape, so you can't deny it. She currently sings with Milwaukee's Bel Canto Chorus. Ruth forsook the auto harp for the mandolin many moons ago and has been a stalwart member of the Milwaukee Mandolin Orchestra for more than 20 years. Sandy Staling began playing guitar as a way to avoid studying while attending UW-Madison. His transcript shows the success of that strategy. The lively music scene on campus at the time was a major influence. He's been heard playing as a soloist in various groups in the Milwaukee area for many years. And Scott Emmons, a multi-instrumentalist, is dean of the UW-Milwaukee Peck School of the Arts.
He used to be.
He performs in a classical guitar quartet, plays mandocello in the Milwaukee Mandolin Orchestra, and is the director of the New Horizon Band. Should I sit back a little bit? Okay. Scott M. Ruth and Sandy have been making music together since they first met some 30 years ago. They played with Scott informally in gatherings in the Milwaukee area and have enjoyed collaborations with Scott for the past 4 years. For our last set, please give a warm welcome to Eccentric Acoustic.
Testing one, two.
Ready?
Oh, Scott's not on. Acoustic music at its best.
Well, while we're waiting, I think I'm the one that's too loud here, Jim.
One, two.
One, 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 two, three, four. Very high.
Tasting one, two. One, two. How do you do?
Maybe that's better. Okay.
I think I'm. Am I on? Nope. Check. Check one, two.
Yeah, bass is coming through the monitor. Good. Okay. Yep.
Check one, two. Check, 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 check. Check cash or money order.
Yes.
One, two, three. Check. Ba ba, bop bop. Oh, it might be me that's making myself.
Yeah. Oh, I think it was me.
Check one.
And while we're doing this, I just really want to thank John and Gary for letting us close for them.
Yep, we just hope we're up to the task. You know, they're a tough act to follow.
They had a great set. That was fabulous, you guys.
Check one, two, check.
Check three, four, check.
Five, six. Okay, we're ready?
All right.
Are we ready to roll? Now, where were we?
Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba. We cats will swing for you. We're gonna swing you rhythm. Rhythm's that's hot. We're gonna swing you rhythm. Ready or not, come with me and you will see. We cats will swing for you. You're gonna tap your feet and tap your hands. Snap your fingers, shake your cans. One, two, three, let's change the ski. We cats will swing for you. Music knocks you out when it's played right. Ooh, music brings you low and it'll send you man just as high as a kite. Now that we have explained to you what we cats are gonna do, come with me and you will see. We cats will swing for you.
Thanks, everyone.
Thank you very much. We're going back quite a ways now to a song that was written in 1918, and I'll bet it's a song you guys know. So we want to encourage
you. Oh, Jim, can I get a little more guitar in the monitor, please?
Do you need more? Okay. This is a song that was written by people I've never heard of, but it's been sung by a lot of people you know. We're going to sing it, but I hope you'll join us too after you've gone. One, two, three. Break my aching heart. You know that I've loved you for many a year. Well, I've loved you night and day. How can you leave me? Can't you see my tears? Listen while I say, after you've gone, and let me cry. You're gonna miss the best gal you've ever had.
There'll come a time. Now don't forget it.
There'll come a time when you'll regret it. Someday when you are lonely, your heart will break like mine. You'll want me only
after you're gone. After you're gone.
Thank you. I think somebody else has won your heart. I think she tempted you away. But let me tell you, though we're miles apart, you're gonna regret it someday. Oh yes, you will, after you're gone. After we break up and after you're gone, you're gonna wake up and you find that you've been blind to let that other girl come and change your mind. After the years we've been together, through joys and tears and all kinds of weather, someday when you're blue and downhearted, you'll want to be back with me right here where you started. After you're gone, after you're gone away.
Well, it's great to have all of you here with us tonight on a windy, blustery evening. This next song celebrates the other side of the street, the sunny side of the street. It was written by Dorothy Fields and Jimmy McHugh, been recorded by a whole lot of people, including Louis Armstrong, Count Basie, and of course, Willie Nelson. So here we are with Sunny Side of the Street. One, two, three. Grab your coat and get your hat, leave your worries on the doorstep, just direct your feet to the sunny side of the street. Can't you hear the pitter pat and that happy tune in your step? Life can be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. And I used to walk in the shade with those blues on parade, but I'm not afraid. This rover crossed over. If I never had a cent, I'd be rich as Rockefeller. Gold is at my feet on the sunny side of the street. Thank you very much.
Excuse me, Jim. There's just crazy cracking going over in this monitor. It's you can hear it, can't you? The crackling noise.
The crackling?
Well,
no, the show must go on.
I know. I just thought I'd point it out.
This is the 100th anniversary of this next song we're going to do. It was written in 1923 by a vaudeville performer by the name of Jimmy Cox. And it didn't really get much notoriety until Bessie Smith recorded it. And she had the good timing to record it in the fall of 1929, right before the crash. But I don't think you can blame it on her. Just but the song being Nobody knows you when you're down and out. One, two, three. Care. Took all my friends out for a mighty fine time. Bought them bootleg liquor, champagne wine. Then I began to fall so low. Out on the corner, nowhere to go. Ever get my hands on a dollar again, I'm gonna hang on to it till the eagle starts to grin, because nobody knows. When you're down and out, in your pockets you haven't got a penny. As for friends, you know you haven't any. But if you ever get back on your feet again, everybody wants to be a long lost friend. Mighty strange, but without a doubt, nobody knows you when you're down and you're out. You know you haven't any, but if you ever get back on your feet again, everybody wants to be a long lost friend. Mighty strange, but without a doubt, nobody knows you when you're down and you're out. I'm tell you, when you're down and you're out, you're gonna see for yourself someday when you're down and you're out.
A little bit on the country western side, I guess. But it was a song written by Ray Pennington, recorded by Kenny Price. We learned it from, we used to be part, Sandy and I used to be part of a quartet with Molly and Ken Nielsen. And this was one of Molly's songs. So it's kind of fun. It was really written for a man, but it's perfectly applicable to a woman. Gotta be walking on new grass, singing a new song. Tomorrow there's no telling where I'll be walking on new grass, singing a new song. The next town up the road keeps calling me. Now I'm telling you, don't fall in love with me, cause I don't play here too long. Like a leaf caught in a playful breeze, I'll carry a while and I'll be moving on. Cause I gotta be walking on new grass, singing a new song. Tomorrow there's no telling where I'll be. I'll be walking on new grass, singing a new song. The next town up the road keeps calling me. Mr. Sandy Stealing there on guitar. It won't take root, I never stay that long. And a bad seed just don't grow anyway. And this rolling stone won't run gather no moss. So when the grass starts growing, I'll be on my way. Cause I gotta be walking on new grass, singing a new song. Tomorrow there's no telling where I'll be. I'll be walking on new grass, singing a new song. The next town up the road keeps calling me. Yeah, the next town up the road keeps calling me. Thank you.
We're going to move on to a Bob Wills song. And Bob Wills is the king of Western swing. And this tune was done by lots and lots of people. It was influenced by Bessie Smith. And it was once recorded by the Time Jumpers. And we're going to do our version of Old Sugar Moon. Sugar cane time. Long around about you.
Round about you.
I'll be walking with sugar. Need that old sugar moon. I'm going to drop her a line.
Drop her a line.
To expect me soon.
Expect me real soon.
Say I'm craving some sugar. Need that old sugar moon. See it right now. She gets the calendar down, scratches a circle around. The date we're altered bound. When is sugar cane time?
Sugar cane time.
Long around about you.
Round about you.
Wedding bells will be chiming. Be that old sugar moon. Sugar cane time.
Sugar cane time.
Long around about you.
Round about you.
I'll be walking with sugar.
Need that old sugar moon.
And all the kisses I've missed.
Kisses I've missed.
I'll be getting them soon.
Getting them soon.
There'll be kisses from sugar.
Need that old sugar moon.
I'll be dreaming sweet dreams of all the loving I'll get
when I get back to my bed.
Lordy, how I will fret. When is sugar cane time?
Sugar cane time.
Long around about you.
Round about you.
I'll be walking with sugar.
Need that old sugar moon.
And I'll be walking with sugar.
Need that old sugar.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you. Well, when I first started learning guitar, I spent a lot of time with traditional American folk music, and when there was this unwritten rule, if someone's going to be doing a set of folk music, about halfway through the set, somebody's got to die, and hopefully nobody in the audience. So here's a song about death and betrayal, all the good stuff. Living on the road, my friend, gonna keep you free and clean. Now you wear your skin like iron, breath as hard as kerosene. Weren't your mother's only child, but her favorite, it seems. She began to cry when you said goodbye. Spit. Pancho was a bandit bold, his horse was as fast as polished steel. Wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. Pancho met his match, you know, in the desert down in Mexico. Nobody heard his dying words. Could have had him any day. Only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. Sing the blues all night long like he used to do. The dust that Pancho bit down south, it ended up in Lefty's mouth. Day they laid poor Pancho low, Lefty split for Ohio, where he got the bread to go. Why, there ain't no. Slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. Living in a cheap hotel, the desert's hot, Cleveland's cold, and so the story ends, we're told. Pancho needs your prayers, it's true, but save a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do, and now he's grown old. Slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. Few great Federalists say we could have had him any day. Only let him go so long. Out of kindness, I suppose.
talk? I need to tune. Scott, can you talk?
Well, I can talk. Let's see. I don't know any jokes, but tuning up is always a good thing.
Yes.
We tune because we care.
That's right. Well, I'm not doing very well, though.
And with electronic tuners, we tune because we can.
If we only could.
Well, I can sort of introduce our next tune, but I think that Ruth is going to have to say who this tune was performed by, because I don't know. I don't remember. It's called New Mexico Rain.
Yes, we like the tune a lot, and a bunch of people recorded it, but Alison Krauss did, which that's all that really matters.
Didn't we get it from Nancy Griffith? I thought that's the one we learned it from.
Well, yeah, I think it was Little Richard, exactly. Thank you, Jim, for saving us.
Little Richard. Somehow I don't think it fits his repertoire. Well, never mind. Neither
well, good golly.
Yeah, yeah.
Is that what killed him?
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Well, the smoke cuts the lights on this honky-tonk bar, and I'm thinking where I'd rather be. Maybe playing a senorita in old Mexico, or standing by the edge of the sea. And if I had the money, well, I'll tell you, honey, we'd be on that first plane to Spain. But as long as we're here, the answer is clear. We'll waltz in New Mexico rain.
New Mexico rain.
Well, it's hot down
New
in
Mexico
Texas.
New Mexico rain.
And I call this my home.
If I ain't happy here, then I ain't happy nowhere. New Mexico rain when my mind starts to roam.
Well, the lights of the city keep calling my name, and you know I've been through this before. In some giant hotel on a long four-lane street with a checkout sign on the door. And if I had the money, well, I'll tell you, honey, we'd be on that New Delhi train. But as long as we're here, the answer is clear. We'll waltz in New Mexico rain.
Mexico rain.
Well, it's hot down
New
in
Mexico
Texas.
Rain.
And I call this my home.
If I ain't happy here, then I ain't happy nowhere. New Mexico rain when my mind starts to roam.
He sure looks unhappy to me. Told me he was going nowhere and going there fast, and he envies the life that I lead. And if I had the money, well, I'll tell you, honey, I'd keep him from going insane. 'Cause there's one thing for sure, there just ain't no cure like a waltz in the Mexico rain.
Mexico rain.
Well, it's hot down in
Mexico rain.
And I call this my home. If I ain't happy here, then I ain't happy nowhere. New Mexico rain when my mind starts to roam. Thank you.
Thank you.
I made my string even worse. Well, that's why. Well, they say when you play mandolin, you spend, what, half of your time, no, 10% of your time playing the mandolin and 90% tuning the mandolin. So I'm proving that tonight. Okay.
Our next song is one that was done in 1967. Anyone remember 1967 here? I think we're pretty safe, huh? Yeah, and it was recorded by the Foundations, who also did Buttercup. Yeah, that's right. And then about several years later, 30 years later, it was recorded by Alison Krauss in Union Station. And in 1996, they got their first Grammy. And so this is Baby, Now That I've Found You. That I found you, I won't let you go. I'll build my world around you. I need you so, baby, even though you don't need me now. Baby, now that I found you, I won't let you go. I'll build my world around you. I need you so, baby, even though you don't need me. You don't need me, no, no. Baby, baby, when first we met, I knew in this heart of mine you were someone I couldn't forget. I sit and I bide my time. Spent my life looking for that somebody to make me feel like new. Now you tell me that you wanna leave me, but darling, I can't let you. Baby, baby, when first we met, I knew in this heart of mine that you were someone I couldn't forget. So I sit and I bide my time. Spent my life looking for that somebody to make me feel like new. Now you tell me that you wanna leave me, but darling, I can't let you. I found you. I build my world around you. I need you so, baby, even though you don't need me. You don't need me now.
Thank you.
let you go. I build my world around you. I need you so. Baby, even though you don't need me, you don't need me no more. Thank you.
The trouble with these iPad things, you know, they're great, they're wonderful, you don't have to carry around music, but you, when you turn a page, you can easily turn too many pages or go backwards or something. And it's even worse with the silly little foot pedals. I do it all the time, and I'm going, where am I now? No, sorry. I just had to rant a little bit.
I did it too.
Can we all share now our frustrations with technology? Well, okay, so we're going to go into the Wayback Machine. This is a song that was written by Joe King Oliver. He was a mainstay of the early New Orleans jazz scene, and he's best remembered as the guy who gave Louis Armstrong his first gig. And that's seemed to work out for both of them. The song is probably best remembered as having been recorded by Jelly Roll Morton.
Hello, hello, hello there. Hello, Central, give me Dr. J. Got just what I want, I swear he has. When the world is all gone wrong and I got the blues, he's the one that makes me want to break out my dancing shoes. More I get, the more I want, it seems. I'm paging Dr. Jazz in all of our dreams. When I'm troubled, bound, and vexed, he's the only one who can get me fixed. Hello, Central, give me Dr. Jazz. And chew. The more I get, the more I want, it seems. I'm facing Dr. Jazz in all of my dreams. When I'm troubled, bound, and vexed, he's the only one who can get me fixed. Hello, Central, give me Dr. Jazz.
Kind of a tale behind this song. I heard Pete Seeger do this at the PAC many, many years ago, before I even had met Sandy, you know, when life didn't matter, you know. And it was on a very, very snowy night, and he just kind of said, oh, well, I should do this song. And it's his song, Snow, Snow. And when thinking about doing it, we were sort of planning our sets kind of early and thinking, this is the season, you know. And then, you know, for the last, what, 5, 6, 7 weeks, right? No snow at all, none snow. Except, I guess it's because we put this one on the list. We got some snow. So, you can blame us.
You can blame us. Not for the wind tonight, though.
Right. So this is a great sing-along song. Please join us. Covering up my dirty old town.
garbage dump covers the holes, covers the rich homes and the poor souls, covers the station, covers the tracks, covers the footsteps of those who won't be back. Snow, snow, falling down, covering up my dirty old town. Under the street lamp there stands a girl, looks like she's not got a friend in this world. Look at the big flakes come drifting down, twisting, turning, round and around. Snow, snow, falling down, covering up my dirty old. Barbed wire seems beautiful now. Covers the station, covers the tracks, covers the footsteps of those who won't be back. Snow, snow, falling down, my dirty old town. Snow, snow, falling down, covering up my dirty old town.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, about a month or so ago, we had the opportunity to perform in a Larry Penn tribute concert. Larry Penn, of course, is a Milwaukee singer-songwriter that had lots and lots of great, great songs. And I think this is one of his better songs, and this is one that has kind of an agricultural background to it. It's called Old Corn Binder. And, you know, I was on a farm doing some farm work years and years ago. Lived in the town, but did farm work out in the farm. And I remember old corn binders like they're singing about in the song, but most of them were stuck in a grove because they were kind of the pre-1920s kind of farm implements. So this is about something that has been replaced by new and modern technology.
Don't we all feel that way sometimes?
I sometimes do. Yeah. One, two, one, two, three, four.
I must have been crazy to learn how to drive. I ain't lazy, it's just my size. I'm a bit too small for the steering wheel of an old corn binder and a load of steel. It loads 16 tons. Sheets on top, some rolled cold and some rolled hot. Look out, lady, for your automobile and an old corn binder and a load of steel. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Six bars round and four bars flat. Stainless steel and a roll of wire. Got a big giant beam and a channel liar. Just pat your smile when you give me the load. I bet I'd laugh when I hit the road, 'cause he don't they see the load I got. I bet they don't believe it's real, an old corn binder and a load of steel. I got back in about 10:30. The boss man asked me, where you been? Everybody treats you like you're standing still, and an old corn binder and a load of steel. A little bit of this, a little bit of that, six bars round and four bars flat, stainless steel and a roll of wire, got a big giant beam and a channel liar. I got a little baby, she's nice and sweet, the night was made for love and sleep, but I got a headache from my ordeal with an old corn binder and a load of steel. I must have been crazy to learn how to drive. I ain't lazy, but just my size. I'm a bit too small for the steering wheel of an old corn binder and a load of steel.
I didn't do it though, sorry.
Thank you much.
Well, Larry was a truck driver and a songwriter, so I just have this, I imagine how this song came about. He shows up, wow, what am I hauling? And the guy says, well, an old corn binder and a load of steel. So he's riding down the road, and then, you know, there's a rhythm of the tires on the road. Old corn binder and a load of steel. Hey, that's got possibilities. I can't ask him if that's how it happened, but it makes for a good story, don't you think?
You got it, Sandy.
It's a true story.
Well, let's not let the facts get in the way of a good story. Good Lord. Well, speaking of good storytellers, Gamble Rogers was a major influence on me way back when. And he was a great guitar player. His style was kind of Merle Travis meets Chet Atkins, real country jazz influenced. And he was also a great storyteller. He's no longer with us, but he's all over YouTube. So look up some of his songs and especially some of his stories.
So he's not related to all the other Rogers. You know, what's the thing about there was a Rogers family reunion and it was different Rogers?
Sally Rogers, Gamble Rogers, and Garnet Rogers, but they're not related to each other. It was just sort of a shtick for the In any case, this is my favorite Gamble Rogers song, and it's kind of a story song.
A cabaret on the highway, the time is 10 to 2. Pretty waitress at my table, a pretty waitress at my table. She says, what can I do for you? I told her, oh baby, I'm so lonely, my mind it is ill at ease, I need a woman to love me. But if you cannot love me, then Jack Daniels, if you please. Whiskey and water, whoa, 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 whiskey and water. Here's to fear, pain, and sorrow, Jack Daniels, if you please. Miss Maggie Gentry, got right down upon my knees. Maggie, darling, I need some loving. Deep, deep down in my darkest soul, won't you set my mind at ease? I told her, oh baby, I'm gonna love you. Come here and sit down upon my knee. I'm gonna kiss you, I'm gonna caress you. One little thing that I need first, darling, Jack Daniels, if you please. Whiskey and water, whoa, 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 whiskey and water. Here's to fear and pain and sorrow, Jack Daniels. Fear and pain and sorrow, Jack Daniels. Gonna feel like hell tomorrow, Jack Daniels, if you please.
Thank you.
There's a lesson in that somewhere.
Well, let's go back to the 60s one more time. And whenever you hear these two singing, go ahead and sing along.
Yeah, yeah.
In fact,
you know the part.
If anyone's singing, sing along. You'll enjoy it.
Oop, sorry. Trying to keep you waiting.
Closing song.
just in time.
Just in time, because Chris was ready to just kick us right off this stage. So the last song is another Larry Penn song, and we think it's his best song at all. And it's a perfect, it's a song that ended many, many, many a picking party when Larry was with us at picking parties. And it's a very sweet song. And I'm sure a lot of you know it, so please sing it with us. One, two.
The whistle on that midnight train sounds sweet tonight. Her raucous melody warms up a hobo night. And every time the whistle moans, it says to me, I'll take you back to where your soul is free. And something about the way the lady sings tonight, I swear she's calling me like an old-time lover might. I have not felt this way since I was 17. Once upon a time when steam was king. Come on, you worn-out railroad bum, it's time to go. Time to go. Time to go. Come on, you worn-out railroad bum, it's time to go. Rattling back to where your soul is free. Have caught that westbound run. They're waiting by the river there for me to come. So you don't have to worry what become of me. I'll take you back to where your soul is free. Come on, you worn out railroad bum, it's time to go. Time to go. Time to go. Come on, you worn out railroad bum, get up and go. Rattling back to where the soul is free. And rattling back to where the soul is free.
Thank you. Many, many thanks to Jim Griffith for doing a great job on sound and for Ives and Ivy and all their support. So, thanks much, folks.
Folks, let's hear it again for Eccentric Acoustic. Scott, Ruth, and Sandy, thank you so much. And thanks to Gary Kitchin and John Granzow for your wonderful music. Woohoo! Please join us again next time on February 24th for the String Along Band with John Higgins. Woohoo! Good night, friends. Stay warm and enjoy our Wisconsin winter, what's left of it, and gratitude to the spirits of this place. May all beings flourish. Have a good night.
We're lucky for the